Hello, my name is Sanjay and I'm a mechanical engineer from GCEM 2014-18 batch. Right now I've been recruited to a company called Koyo in Japan, which is a thoroughly mechanical industry. I went to Japan through an outsourcing firm called Silver Peak, which was called to our college recruitment cell during my fourth year. I did a one-year course in Japan, and after which I got recruited through placements in Japan itself. My job role in Koyo is production and assembly line, but also which involves dealing with some business clients and business communications with India. 4 years of life in Gopalan College was truly amazing. I have seen it develop each year, and Gopalan is determined to advance with each and every semester, which is a really appreciable point. My sincere advice to my upcoming juniors or upcoming engineers would be, don't just be concise about learning engineering in 4 years and about your VTU syllabus, but be dynamic enough to improve your soft skills, leadership skills, management skills, which is actually going to play a major role in your career ahead. Your career wouldn't depend just upon your 4 semesters or 4 years marks, but also it's your knowledge and your skill which is going to lead you to greater heights. Thank you. All the best.